क्लासिफिकेशन ऑफ थ्रेटन्ड स्पीशीज़। थ्रेटन्ड स्पीशीज़ मीन्स सच स्पीशीज़ विच विल नॉट बी विजिबल इन नियर फ्यूचर। थ्रेटन्ड स्पीशीज़ आर क्लासिफाइड अंडर फोर ग्रुप्स और कैटेगरीज। फर्स्ट एंडेंजर्ड स्पीशीज़, सेकेंड रेयर स्पीशीज़, थर्ड वल्नरेबल स्पीशीज़ एंड फोर्थ इंटरमीडिएट स्पीशीज़। फर्स्ट एंडेंजर्ड स्पीशीज़, इट इज़ अ टाइप ऑफ ऑर्गेनिज्म दैट इज़ थ्रेटन्ड बाय एक्सटिंक्शन। मीन्स these organisms are reducing due to loss of habitat and loss of genetic variation. If these animals are not conserved, they will be extinct or not visible in near future. Example, lion-tailed monkey and lesser florican. Lesser florican is a bird found in Nepal region. Second, rare species. Rare species means a group of organisms that are very uncommon, scarce, very few, that is not in abundant. These organisms are reducing very fast and can become extinct in near future. The animals included in rare species are red panda, musket deer, one-horned rhinoceros and snow leopard, etc. Third, vulnerable species means organisms are common here but they are extremely less in number and continuously decreasing and are likely to become endangered. Their reducing rate is a matter of worrisome. Example, tiger, lion, Asian elephant, green turtle, etc. Fourth, that is last, intermediate species means these organisms are endangered because of their behavioral habit. They may be present in large number but they are not seen due to their shyness. So their definite number is confidential. Example, giant squirrel, or you can, it is also said shakeharu.